G'day, Jacob and Sam from Make Science Fun. Thanks for joining us today. Hi Sam, how are you?
Good.
Good? Hey Sam.
Yeah?
Do you want to make some ice cream?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, let's watch the video first.
One, two, three.
Woo! Woo! Someone.
Chocolate's always good.
Hey. The things I do for Make Science Fun, eh? Ice cream. It's actually quite nice. The things I do for Make Science Fun. Cold rock ice cream. Eat your heart out. Woo! Okay, you ready to make the ice cream?
Yeah.
First, we need some really cold ice.
Ice.
But we need it super cold. And so, Sam, what we're going to do is we're going to add salt. The salt will lower the temperature of the ice. Yep, here we go. That here.
Oh, it looked like snow.
It does, doesn't it? What's it taste like?
Sugary.
Sugary? And then, let's tap it down like that. Some Oreos there.
Some banana. Bananas.
Are coming.
Bananas.
Bananas.
Injamas.
There, like that. Crunch, 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 crunch. Let's add some cream. Because it is ice cream.
We're going to eat it.
What? Come on, cream. Freeze, baby. Okay, Sam, a few minutes have gone by. And now it's time to try it. So, let's have a look. Oh, look at this.
Ooh.
Let's put it in the bowl. Oh.
Can I try it?
You hold the bowl? Here comes the aeroplane. What's it like? Yummy! High five! Ho ho! Mmm! You want some more?
Yep.
Make your own ice cream at home. Woohoo! Mmm. That's pretty good, Sam.
Yeah. Mmm.
Good one. Thanks for joining us today on Make Science Fun. We'll see you guys again soon. Bye.
Bye. So are we going to do another one? A different. Are we going to do a different episode?